Jess, hey. Yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. No, I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. Well, it looks like they've started without it. So, okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. What is this? There you go, buddy. Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. The note said to use channel 2. The sheriff's on the second channel. I should check the other channels. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
For it? Your health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out. Well, time to get to work. Bullet, seek. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Bullet! We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Look around, boy.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw
nothing,
something.
Eh?
Probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
Heel!
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Chief, we're done checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Ow, fucking brambles. You guys know these woods are cursed, right? If you don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter.
Come here, boy.
Focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Heal.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree?
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingram, do you ever shut up?
Good boy.
What place? Oh, that place. Yeah, ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we look.
All right,
stay close,
Bullets. Let's talk in more searching.
Okay, seek. Heal. Bullet. Maybe later. Now's not a good time. Bullet, don't! Why am I not surprised that this is what you brought? See if you can find something, buddy.